My name's Symon Cronk. I'm a student in the environmental biology program here at Ferris. I'm from Newaygo, Michigan, and I graduate this May. It's been 4 years. I started in the spring of 2013, and it's been an awesome ride so far. I first came here, studied the plastics engineering program. Found out after one semester that it didn't align with my interest, and I couldn't see myself doing it. I bit the bullet, took on science, and haven't looked back since. I've been passionate about botany, horticulture, zoology, and since then it's been great. 3 years ago, I got involved with the Bulldog Sustainability Alliance. This group was formerly known as the Ferris State Recyclers. Got in through a new friend, and from there I joined for 1 year. The following year I was vice president. This year I will leave as president, and we've done some awesome things. So. I think being the voice of the students on this matter, a lot of people are passionate about it and don't know how to either get educated or get in with more people who are passionate about this. So I think we serve that platform. We cover, you know, conservation. Last year, originally our first Earth Week, we hosted a speaker who talked on recycled construction. So that kind of catered to our construction students. We've been able to host the mycology through fungus, horticulture labs, seminars. We've done local community events, been a part of the big event ever since my career here, and I know the history the group has. The big event's been awesome. Every year I look forward to it. All of our group members do as well. Rain or shine, we have a great day. So last year I was a part of student government and was able to see the tool distribution and the cleanup and all the workings behind it, which was fascinating, and how many tools and equipment we have. It was just unbelievable. So that was great. Now this year I'll be returning with my group to go out in the field and go out to the community and help rake and have fun and enjoy the sun. I think being a part of Bulldog Sustainability has been vital for my future and professional career. And along the way, it's been so much fun. There's been great events here. It keeps getting better, I'd say. I've been thrilled for graduation. I'm excited to cross that stage and wear a cap and gown and do it again. And really, I worked hard for this and feel that satisfaction. So that'll be exciting. Future, I'm excited to possibly get out of here, go west, go get into a new area and just start seeing what the real world has for me and start really accomplishing some of the things I've wanted to for a long time. So.